Right, boys, welcome back to another video and welcome to another episode of UFC 4 Career Mode. So, as you'll remember from the last episode, we took this contract bonus. It's a simple one. We failed the last one. I thought it was going to be simple. Don't get injured in 3 fights. Got injured 3 times. Ridiculous. Shows how hard this game is for me. I'm not great at it. But we're getting there. We've somehow finessed our way to the UFC after messing up the contract last time. So all we have to do here is accept the first offer for every fight for the next 4 fights. Should be easy. All we got to do is accept the first offer every time. I'm wondering what this one is. The best there is. End contract at rank 1 or better. We have to reach the top 15 to unlock. We're not even ranked yet, which is worrying. Let's check out social media. That knockout was something to see. No way that would happen to me, though. I like that reply. You're right, it wouldn't happen to you. I'd hit you half as hard and you'd go down. Yes. Axel Schaffer. And now let's see. Fight offer. Is he going to come in? Is he going to be like, mate, scrap me? I hope he does. No, it's not going to be him yet. It's going to be Miles Hines. And we have to accept. And we're going to take the 4 weeks until the fight. The longevity meter, you won't be able to see it. I'd say it's still only about a quarter of the way down, you know. The hype, I mean, it's very low. Yeah, actually, let's use the sponsorship. So, alright, so the sponsorship automatically gets used. Let's do this. Let's stream a sparring session again. So we'll do another wrestling session. Since that's our style, why not? Just keep wrestling. Seems a pretty handy way to hype up the fights. May as well. We knocked out this guy last time, didn't we? And I'm not sure what it... Well, that probably helped the hype go up. It's going up slightly this time. I suppose I just have to do different stuff and try and get the hype up. It's going up now. It looked very slow at the start, but it's definitely going up now. Combination. I love it. Keep it up. Let's just keep hitting them. Right, we need a mount. Just keep smacking him. And is that it? We've knocked him out already. We've knocked him out already. The fight hype's still very low. So that's not great. Thankfully though, our fitness is low, but we came out with no injuries. Relatively easy, the sparring thing, which, you know, you have to appreciate. Not everything in the game needs to be a challenge. So let's finish hyping it up for this week. And I will continue to keep hyping it up. Oh, that's right. We can predict the fight. Let me go knockout round 3 this time. Right, it seems to take us to round 3 every time. So yeah, the fight hype is low now, so it is going up. So I'm going to simulate through the weeks, get to the fight, and hopefully round 3 knockout is what we have predicted. Lads, you will not believe this. It's the week of the fight. Dana White has texted us and said, hey, change your plan for this fight. Miles Hines is injured and out. We've got a replacement for you in Axel Schaffer if you want to keep the spot. Axel Schaffer, the man... We said, mate, I'll hit you half as hard and you'll go down. Of course. And makes me wonder. Was this a setup? Yeah, he's out. So we can respond. Yeah, I'm gonna taunt them. If you didn't want the fight, you shouldn't have signed. Pussied. Come on. It's fight week, come on. Big Axel Schaffer. We've already taunted him before we even had this fight coming up. Let's go and finish him off, boys. So, here we go. Schaffer versus Gibson. He's not even ranked either. When am I going to get a match to get me ranked? Like, come on. But I'm excited to fight this guy. He came in, he was like, mate, good punch. Wouldn't knock me out, no chance. I was like, mate, listen here. I didn't hit you half as hard and you'd be knocked out. Making me fight with those blue gloves. Don't like that. Why are you making me wear blue? It's not my colour. I'm a red man. Come on. Oh, he's taunting though. He's taunting. For some reason it's done the clap again. Here we go. He doesn't wanna. Yeah, I mean I have low fitness. I'm not gonna lie. My fitness just, I don't know, didn't go up. Do you know what I've actually realized a little bit? I don't know if it has anything to do, like if there is an actual link. Obviously he's down already. Obviously whenever you make the whenever you like have a fight, your fitness goes down, right? I don't even think that's where I was going with that. Whenever you're simulating weeks, your fitness goes up, obviously, right? That's why you take like 4 weeks between fights to allow your fitness to go up even more. I didn't always take a lot of weeks, but I've been taking 4 weeks every time in the UFC, because I want to be careful. Every fight here is big. But I've noticed hyping up the fight is putting my fitness down just a little bit every time I do it, and it's something as simple as posting to social media. It's like, how is that putting my fitness down by, like, I don't know, maybe 5% or whatever. Oh great, minor injury, leg constitution. That was a big kick though. This guy is not feeling it. Get at him again. Get at him. This is it. We've done it. Come on. Hit him. Hit him, mate. Hit him. Come on. Schaffer. That punch wouldn't knock me out. Mate, I've knocked you out in the first round. Come on. What is it in this career? No, every fight, every episode, the first fight, I win in the first round. I did suffer a leg injury, so, you know, I'm not getting it easy. But that was big, and as soon as he went down, I was just thinking, mate, please don't stop hitting him. Because sometimes they put the guard up, and my body just says, no, there's no point hitting him, he's blocking it with his arms. You gotta just go through it. You gotta keep going. And Schaffer, you've been taught a lesson, mate. That was another one that really hit me. I was like, I want to beat this guy. He's trash talking. That's why I think you need a trash talk in this business. Why are we making friends? We want to trash talk guys so we can get in real scraps that we really care about. We can be like, mate, I'm going to knock you out. 2 minutes 51 seconds into round 1. Longevities went down by 1%. Not too bad, although obviously took an injury there to the leg. So what was it, like a minor leg constitution or a constitution or whatever it is? So we're gonna be out for a little bit of time, but big dub Schaffer, screw you, mate. So minor leg contusion, 90 days to recover. It's not even too bad. What is that, like 3 months? So somebody's retiring. Not us yet though, thankfully. I thought I saw the title come up there. The UFC gave Gibbsy Idiot a nice easy touch after I got injured, so that win doesn't surprise me. Oh, that's Miles Hines. Winning is everything. I know you know that, and we're gonna both be gone for the win in our fight. Look at the guy playing hurt, talking about easy touches. Easy to talk tough from your couch, mate, isn't it? Like, -12% with Shaffer. Knocked you out, mate. No ball. Miles Hines. I mean, I've literally... Zachary Watson is the only one I've been nice to. So, yeah. What can you do? What can you do? Next fight offer. Miles Hines, is he coming back? Does he want more? He does want more. He does want more. Now, yeah, I'm going to accept. Obviously, I'm going to take my 4 weeks. When am I going to get ranked, though? Let me see. I need to hype up the fight. And let me do a stream a sparring session. We'll stream some more wrestling. And then I will just go to the fight, and that'll be the next thing you see. Because there's no point. You don't need to see me simming through each week, hyping the fight up. I might not even hype it up as much, or like do too much, because it's a big fight. I feel this guy's just getting far too easy, mate. I'm killing you in every sparring session. But I need my fitness to go up. Like, it's not. Not good. It's went up a wee bit there. It's still on low though. Like, if all my opponents were like this guy, look at that. What a knockout that is. If I could win a fight like that. Ooh, the fight hype's on medium. Oh, yes, please. Current fitness is low. No problem. It was low in the last fight. We still knocked Shaffer out. So, Miles Hines. You ducked out with an injury, you pussied out. You can't run this time. Come on, I'm taking you on, mate. Let's get to the fight, boys. Here we go, lads. It's the one we've all been waiting for. It's been a good episode, you know. Two grudge fights. Two guys that we've taunted and taunted. So let's get into this, man. Let's get into him. Mate, you look like you've just fell into a muddy puddle. Like, you would need a... You know, give yourself a clean up there. We're not gonna be touching gloves with this man. I must let you know though. Yeah, the fitness is still low, which isn't good. I predicted around one knockout with this guy, and this is why I'm going with the head kicks. Really want the round one knockout on this guy. Oh crap. Well, looks as though his leg is hurt. Really? Do you know what it is? Crap. Really need to block these. Because my fitness is so low. I tell you what, he is getting into me here, isn't he? Because my fitness is so low, I'm getting injured every week. Damaged orbital. Jeez, this guy's hurting me. And I'm out here being like, round one knockout, easy dubs. It's not gonna happen. That's two injuries. I could be out for a while after this. I can't even get a punch on him. Oh dear. Another one! Bro, get up! Get up! Look how many minor injuries I have right now. Just try and... Oh! Forget about blocking high anymore. Just... Block low. Come on, that's it. Get into him. Big head kicks. This is stressful. The last thing I want to do is lose to this guy. What a head kick that is. Mate, get at him. Get at him while he's stunned. Crap. I hate when they do that. Yeah, big head kicks. Big head kicks. Final minute of round one. Alright, it's not going to be a first round knockout, clearly. But I do think we need to knock him out, because surely with the amount of injuries he has caused me, the unanimous decision would have to be in his favour. Misses with the right hand. And we've survived the first round, but I have to say, it's saying you should take your opponent down, mate. I would take him down, but I don't know, I feel like I want to daze his head a bit more. He's took us into round two, this man. My leg is in serious trouble. Serious trouble, like, I'm not liking it. What if we did just go for it? What if we did just go for it? Are we going to get away with it? Surely not. Yeah, like, we don't get away with it that easily. Although the head is taking damage. And if we... Oh, come on. Little more. Little more. Oh, we're not going to get up, though. Just get up now. Just get up now, mate. Grab the feet with the hands, pass the feet to the side, and start to lead with your knee to try to get it to side control. If I lose to this guy, like, I won't be happy. He's been talking trash. You know, he bailed on the first fight. He couldn't handle it. He didn't want it. He needed more time. Wow, that right punch has been the money weapon for for flip's sake. Torn ACL. Is that... That ended the fight. Torn ACL. And they had to end. The injuries I have taken in this fight. It didn't look good either, the position I was in. The way my legs just bent there. That's tough to take. That is a tough one to take. I'm seriously worried. Oh, become rivals with another fighter. So we're rivals now. We've got a rivalry. The longevities went down by 6.3. We got 5 injuries in that fight. Lost 3,500 fans. Longevity down by 6.3. 5 injuries. Yeah, all I'm saying is, I hope we get to fight this guy again, because we need big revenge, but we're going to be out for a long, long time here. I can see it, lads. So, Coach Davis sometimes changes good. Do you want to think about switching weight classes? Let's move down. Let's move up. No way, this is my division. I'm not getting run out of here. I want to move up. I'm light heavyweight at the minute. I want to move up to heavyweight. Torn ACL. 270 days to recover. Out for nearly a year. And that longevity meter is, suffered a lot of injuries. Big news from Gibbs88, who's going to make that move to compete up a division. Yes, this is what we want. You don't know what you're in for in this division, but I'd be glad to show you in your next fight. So I wonder, can I fight Miles Hines again? I'd love to fight him again, but... I think he's still a light heavyweight, probably. You're pretty slow. I might want an easy fight. We'll see. Why not? Here, that went down for a bit. I want to be the guy that everybody hates. Everybody's like, oh, see this guy. I just want to knock him out. And then I get into the octagon. I just knock them out. Recover our kicking power, recover our kick speed. although it's still not amazing. Our punch speed is it went down? I don't know. I need to get some more points or whatever it is, but that is going to be the end of today's episode. In the next episode, we should complete the contract. All we have to do is accept the next two fights straight up, no declining. And yeah, that was a rough one. I'm taking serious injuries, two grudge fights, one win, and one torn ACL. He didn't knock me out. The fight got stopped because of injury. It is what it is. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time, guys. Cheers.